Hi, Darren from Not Dyson here, and today we're filming the next instalment of my People in the Community videos. Today we're going to meet a couple of local residents who also are proprietors on the high street, so why don't we go and see them?
Hi, I'm Chris and this is my partner too.
Hi, we moved down to Ironbridge in 2018. The year after we moved down here, we decided to open a little independent gift and home business in the square, which is right behind me here. And then a year after that, we also decided to open an all year round Christmas shop, which is literally down the high street here, open January to December. And yes, we play Christmas songs all year round. If you would like to come and see what we sell, come down to Ironbridge. There's lots of little independent businesses that sell loads of different and unique items. We'd be very excited to show you all the items we sell through spring. We do Easter, Halloween, not just Christmas. And we are very, very busy all year round, so that is fabulous. So this is our little Christmas shop full of Christmas goodies. Me and my cousin Emily, we decided to open this shop based on our love of Christmas and travel. So everywhere we go in the world, we decided to get a Christmas decoration, add it to our travel tree, our travel garland, which is getting bigger and bigger through the years as we go to different places. I just got a Christmas decoration from Cuba, so that's going on the tree this year. Why don't you come down and see our little Aladdin's cave full of goodies? There's something for everyone. For your friends, for your family, I guarantee you won't leave empty-handed.
Well, this is Copper Fox. It's my home from home. It's a homeware and furniture store based in Ironbridge. As you can see, we've got a lot of variety of unique gifts and homeware that are about. But best thing to do is come and see us and see what unique things we have for Ironbridge and what I present. It's a beautiful store and it's one of them things you just got to come and see.
So thanks for watching my video, and big thank you to Chris and Kim for showing us around their lovely shops. So that's the end of that part. Why not keep an eye out for my next instalment of People in the Community, and check out my earlier videos on that series. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.